Flagg. Congratulations.
For what?
Well, I hear you have a birthday coming up. No more juvie hall, right?
Yeah, right.
Now, you mess up now, and you're in the majors. I'll see you around, Flagg.
Jesus wept.
Herb, you okay?
Taylor was a good kid. I want the son of a bitch who did this.
Maybe we already got him. Look at him. He's too stupid to know how much trouble he's in.
Hey, am I under arrest?
Because if I am, I want a lawyer.
Man wants a lawyer.
Yeah, that's right. And if you're not booking me, I'd like to leave. Either way, I want you out of my face.
Hey, yeah, hard ass. Well, I'm in your face to stay. What are you gonna do about it?
Go ahead, hit me.
Bill.
Go ahead.
Any luck with his mama?
I can't seem to find her.
That's not unusual, is it? She takes little vacations with her pal, Johnny Walker Red, and anyone else who happens to be around, huh, Brian? Of course, we could call his dad if anyone knew who he was.
Hey, call a shrink. I'm a broken man.
You think this is a joke? What are you doing here, boy?
The men from Gladiator are showing us how to keep our leftovers fresh.
People are here on serious business. They don't have time for your bullshit, understand?
Colonel, has the deputy been briefed in detail?
Yes, sir.
I'm just heading back to town now to get things started.
Spend it. Colonel Hargis will arrange an escort.
Flagg! Drop it!
Stay back!
It's a lie! All of it!
I said put it down. I'll blow you out of your shoes, boy.
Shoot him.
Freeze, mister! All right, hold on. Everybody, just lower your weapons.
Listen to me, Briggs. Think for a minute. Do you suppose an army of guys in plastic suits show up every time a meteor falls?
Shoot him. That's a direct order.
How do you think they got here so quick? How did they even know when to come?
Shoot, damn it, shoot!
I'll tell you how. That meteor is man-made. It's some kind of a germ warfare test. They fucked up.
Don't try it!
Never thought I'd go out of my way to find a cop.